living day by day in my hood on the spot. See the same old thing, same dope fiends, cops. Just the average day in the streets, California. 5-0, find a young girl dead round the corner. Mommy's on her knees, she had tears in her eyes. And her body knew why the young girl had to die. People look ashamed, it's been like this for years. Bloody sheets on her body, face wet from her mommy's tears. She couldn't have been over 4 or 5. And if mommy was on base, she would still be alive. But now the street is a place, she could be swallowed by death. Brothers taking each other's lives and going to rest in peace. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. My cousin died last year and I still can't let go. I walk the streets of my city, of my neighborhood, seeing dope fiends living off canned goods. 15 niggas on the corner, and niggas die young in California. 5-0 will get a dope case and flaunt it. Have your ass on America's most wanted. But I don't slang or either gangbang, and though my old school homies do the same thing, I still got love cause you gotta live so you can give and raise a family, G. But you gotta do your best slanging D-O-P-E. So keep a grip on yourself and stay mellow. And welcome to the ghetto. Is a 9mm cat. I think about genocide and have thoughts on my homies who died. Everybody backstabbing, but I ain't the one to talk. I'm in the gaffer. Death give a shit about your color, but yet I see more dead young brothers. I'm going crazy out here, seeing 24 brothers die by the end of the year. And I still gotta deal with the 5-0. And I stopped selling dope in 9-0. But if it came to it, I'd probably still do it. Put a 9 in my drawers, get straight to it. I hope that I never see the day that I get 20 years for a cake. BK8 as a key to open up the dough for the more money. But I ain't gotta do that, G, cause I'm down with the F-A to the C, to the U, to the L-T-Y, G-Nut, extra large and S-P-I. C-E, making niggas feel like Jell-O. And welcome to the ghetto.